Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, my brothers and sisters. Today is Monday, the 30th of March 2020. In Zimbabwe, the official lockdown has commenced. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make it easy for everyone with any form of restrictions, be they self-imposed or from the governments. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala cure all those who are sick and ill in any way and protect every one of us. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us cure from this particular virus that has taken the globe by storm. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala have mercy on us. One of the ways of earning the mercy of Allah at times when difficulty is all over, to revive a sunnah of Muhammad, peace be upon him, which means one of his practices, one of his ways, pick them and revive them. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make it easy for us. One of these is that the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam encouraged us to fast every Monday and Thursday. So, if we were to fast every Monday and Thursday, we would earn a reward of reviving a sunnah. We would earn the mercy of Allah, His blessings, and Allah would grant us our supplications, whatever we're asking Him for. Remember, at the end of the fast, every day, wherever you are across the globe, at your time zone, remember, once you are about to open the fast, or just when you have completed that fast, you pray to Allah, you supplicate to Him, you cry to Him, you plead with Him. And that is a time where the blessings of Allah is descending. So I ask you to revive this beautiful teaching of the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, to fast every Monday and Thursday, not only while we're in hardship, but even after this is all over, inshallah, which is going to be very soon, by the way. We have hope in the mercy of Allah. Similarly, fasting 3 days every lunar month, that is the 13th and 14th and 15th of the Islamic calendar, the Hijri month. If you were to do that, you would have a reward of having fasted the entire month. And on top of that, earning the pleasure of Allah. When we start giving importance to the sunnah of the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, not only would we improve in our relationship with Allah, but we would earn his mercy, his blessings, alleviate the sufferings, and at the same time, our health would also improve. May Allah bless every one of you. This is a serious matter, and let's take it seriously. We are all in search of the mercy of Allah. We want his cure. We want his protection. What will also happen is Allah will calm us down. We will feel the contentment, the beauty. And in that way, we will definitely be able to improve not just ourselves, but everyone around us. Thank you so much. May Allah bless you all. Jazakumullah khair. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.